Welcome to Best Car Fixes. This is Muhammad Harun Idris. This is here. PRNDM. There is no red line under it. So we're going to try to program the transmission. And as you see here, I just get to TLC. And then I will look for next because I need to program the transmission control module. Be sure you have a good internet on the system. And I will scroll down here for the transmission control module, which is here. And I need only programming. Click next. We try to communicate with it. Please be sure your battery is fully charged. Now it say be sure that the VIN will be gone in this. So you say okay, one token. Now I'm reading the vehicle data. You hear this big ping, 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 ping. So now I'm just gonna wait a little bit to do this programming. Okay, here everything is correct. Just click next. This is the calibration data. And now I just click on programming. So you're gonna wait a little bit. Download the server from the server to the computer. And I'm using, by the way, Ford interface at the J2534. Anything that you are able to communicate with it, approved, it will work. But if you have the one that approved by the GM, it will be more better. So now I already downloaded the software from the server. It's finished. So now the computer is going to calculate to download it into the car. By the way, just for drive, for testing, I'm doing this one while the engine is running. And it's going to be working, yes. You see now, it's already start downloading. The car is still driving, but it will not drive the way you want. And here is the statue. As soon as it's finished, you're gonna see the light there will change to green. And also you can get the car information on the top there. Here only the VIN number. So stay with us. This is for all GM cars up to today cars. I don't believe you need any other issue with it. But here is all the information. Okay, we are almost there. And let me see here, look here. The red piece, the red sign. The red sign is coming. Okay, now everything is okay. If you want to clear the codes, let me now turn the key off. To turn the ignition on, you have to push it and stay on it more than 5 seconds, 12 seconds. I don't need anything. You're gonna turn it off the way they want it. And case closed. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, share, and like. And that's it. This is Muhammad Harun Idris.